There's a little dent here. There's a fairly big dent right here that's got to be fixed. And one dent here on the door. Otherwise, the whole vehicle is really straight and in very nice condition for a 1984. Once we take all the inside out, we can take a good look and see what condition it is on the inside. It all looks pretty good except the floor on the driver's side is starting to rust. Now that's probably due to leaking from the windshield or from the vent. The windshield is cracked and we need replacing. There's really no rust on the outside of the vehicle. But when we take it all apart, then we'll be able to further inspect it to see what else has to be done. Put a new windshield in. Check the rear brakes and the rear wheel cylinders, and they seem to be okay. The emergency brake was seized up, so I had to unseize that. I've got to put that back together yet. Oil, and I put new oil in it, checked all the rear end, everything is good in there. I've repacked the front wheel bearings, checked them. I have to put this all back together yet. I've also checked out all the front ends and replaced whatever was worn or loose. Put a new service kit in the transmission, change the fluid and the filter, check the U-joints, checked everything underneath, and the next step here is to undercoat it. Here you can see the rust starting a tiny bit around these screws. They all have to be treated so they don't rust any further. Pretty well all the chrome off. heat it up the tar so it gets really runny, and I get it right inside all of these cracks. Because if you don't get it inside all of these cracks where this metal is folded over, it'll just keep rusting. Thank you. Well, it's almost all ready for painting. Just about have it all taped up. Well, one color is done. Now wait for it to dry and do the other color. Got it taped off again for the second color.